457 going to have eyes on a black Dominator fleeing southbound, currently South Rockford Drive, gunshots in the area. If we can get a unit to investigate the 71s off of Liberty Street in Del Perro, that'd be fantastic. We're going to be in an active 80, continuing southbound to South Rockford Drive. Requesting immediate 77s.
Break, Vespucci, PD, the food is here. If you guys want
to
eat.
As, you know, showing all this appreciation to me. Sorry. Appreciate all this, everything you guys are doing for me. It's nice to be noticed and appreciate it for your work and all that. However, I believe it took too long, and I'm putting my formal request for transfer to BCSO.
Yes! Yes! Yes, Mack! Yes, Mack! Yes! Yes, Mack, yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes, yes!
Yes, B, yeah!
LSPD, no!
Right there, suck a dick!
And if anyone else would like to do that, I will be in the captain's office for the next half hour.
Yes! Good!
Oh, no! Are you guys all right?
No, man.
No, man.
Wait, how did I survive that?
Please help me.
I'm fine.
This is definitely not Layla.
Oh, no. Wait, are you guys all down?
This is perfect.
Yes, man.
What have I done?
Yes.
It's a fingal dead mask,
man. Ow, man.
Hold on, I'm calling 911.
It's also a war crime because you've created a mass grave.
Please.
Oh my God! Gloryon! Holy shit.
Yeah, that's good.
And we all get to ride in the helicopter.
Okay, shit. I wanted to, shit, you want to do something to me? You know, actually, I got something to ask you.
Uh-huh.
I'm just tying my shoes. Hold on. Whoa! I'm just tying my shoes, man. What?
Wait, they're like swerving left and right.
Right, north on Alta. Again, primary yard there for feeling safe. I know acceleration is going to be a bit of an issue, but continuing north on Alta. Tried to come to that jump. Where are they?
I just pitted them.
They're straight and gone.
That might have been an unsafe pit, but fuck it.
I had an interaction outside of Burger Shot with Fingal Dan and six of his family members, okay? So it appears there is some sort of Fingal Dan family reunion going on right now. Be advised of that. We are going to be at alert level orange, okay?
Oh, shit.
All right.
On me. Hey, look at me. Hey, look at me. Smell. It's fine. No, you're fine, Meow. I'm here with you.
I'm getting flashbacks. Who's behind me? Oh, God, they're breathing on my neck.
You need to tell us the truth, Meow.
I am telling the truth. Oh, my God, it's obvious.
Yeah, you
better
tell the fucking truth.
I'm telling nothing but the truth. Please don't.
We have unfinished business, right?
Officer Bass, please. I've been a good kitty. Please don't make this pussy any wetter than it is.
You're acting like...
You are
Claire,
fired.
We will stand here.
Claire, I will go to the sheriff personally and recommend you to be fired.
Okay, I forgot the middle part. I'm sorry.
Holy hell.
Oh my God! Claire, you forgot the Pledge of Allegiance?
Yep, Claire.
Five strike points.
We're going to have to update the SOPs.
Absolutely going to have to update the SOPs after this.
You know, out of all things I don't remember, that is the big one. Okay, I'm sorry.
Pull out your phone.
Okay, I'm Googling it. And you, while I smoke?
Why did you quit smoke?
I'm sorry, you wanted me to pledge. I can't do everything. Do you want me to smoke with one hand and pledge with the other?
Yes! Listen, let's all be reasonable. Let's all be reasonable. I think the only thing we can do now is to collectively throw her off the roof.
What?
Retribution for not knowing the Pledge of Allegiance.
We can't do
that.
I think
that's a good idea.
We cannot do that.
Okay, whoa.
Why is there blood in the sink? Ew, are you
Tracy?
Your vagina bleeding into the sink?
Tracy, I fucked up. This is me now. They didn't want the shit on my face, so I got rid of it. I got rid of my fucking face.
That's not
face.
So bad.
What?
That's actually not too bad.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, it looks like you got mauled by a lion mountain, but it makes you look kind of cool.
I used steel wool, and I scrubbed my face until my skin is gone.
I mean,
I'm sick of getting
cool,
bullied.
Though.
What?
It looks kind of cool, though. It looks like you survived a mountain lion attack.
So where's your head at right now, huh? What you gonna do all day today?
Gonna chill on the roof and figure out what I want to do to push the system in the right place, in the right direction.
All right. And call me when you figure that out.
Okay, I will.
Call me first before you call anybody, all right?
Okay.
Maybe I'll show you something. Okay?
Okay. Love you.
Love you too, Dean.
Hey, Seducer.
You alright? Need some shoes?
Punched me and took them. When it picked me up, yeah, I was fresh in the street. I had like $100.
Couldn't afford shit to eat. And I was still kept this. Damn, this place is lit. Yeah,
you want to go in there and dance cringily as well? How about you twerk on my dick?
Oh, yeah? Stand still, daddy. I'll do it right now.
Oh, yeah, twerk for me. Get a promotion.
Well, I'm gonna be a new trooper in this town, baby.
Oh, yeah. Don't see that in here.
Wait.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
There you go,
oh, yeah. Not Tyme Reducer, but comp illness.
Yeah, this man's getting a promotion for sure.
Give me a second. I just gotta do something. I have to hang up in order to call. Oh my god, you fucking scared the shit out of me. What the fuck?
Talk to him, okay.
And you distract him. Do the whole fucking photos and shit, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my knife like this. I'm gonna fucking shank you because you're a dumb motherfucker. Understand me? Stay the fuck away from Gloryon. Stay the fuck away from the nerds, you stupid motherfucker.
Put your fucking hands up.
All right.
Reggie, what's going on? Are you doing Oxy?
Hunch, what the fuck?
Ah!
No, Jeff, it's Hunch.
You fucked up!
Don't shoot, motherfucker, don't shoot.
All right, Sheriff. It's time for you to go.
He said so. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, we're not going anywhere. Nancy,
Angel.
Get in front of me. Countdown.
Oh, hey, what's up, Underwood?
What are you doing?
Angel,
you
changed.
No, I didn't change. I'm just wearing a uniform as my superior.
Is this how you guys want to do it? Is this what you guys want to do?
Then,
Angel. Fred, plot twist. I'm on your side.
Bam! Bass!
Fred, they made me a captain. I don't know what to tell you.
That is so sick. Is this in the same, like, what the?
Buddha Buddha.
Forties, I need you guys to get out of my car. Yes.
Nuh-uh, Paisano. You're okay. Not my friend.
I'm starting to think I know which one is the real 40.
Who that is?
Okay.
Scott.
I need you guys to get out of my car.
Any dump?
What that means?
What that means?
Get out of my car. Thank you. Okay. All right. Goodbye, 40s. 40, is this other 40 bothering
you? You're not my paisano.
I'm not your paisano?
I'm walking here, bro.
I don't think 40 says I'm walking here.
50's 23 at that 911 call.
Not my friend.
Not my paisano, bro. Let me get a cheesesteak with extra peppies, bro.
Okay, now I'm not sure who the real 40 is. I thought I knew, but now I don't.
Yeah, so that means, Miss Autumn, I should get pings on my phone that we're being robbed.
Let's go, guys. Let's fucking go.
I'm okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm fucking good, man. Let's go. Who's fucking robbing the joint, man? Where they at?
Yup. Yes, they do.
So, I mean...
Sometimes you get half the city on your back because one guy got a penny by a woman. Speak to you soon, Tony. Good luck.
Hit you leaning. That was a good conversation. Holy shit. That was fucking amazing RP. Yo, if she's live, go show her some love, dude. That was fucking amazing. That was good RP, dude. That was fucking 10 out of 10. That was fucking 10 out of 10, dude. That was fucking good, man. That was fucking good, dude. That was fucking... That was amazing.